What's up, kiddos? It's your girl back in the building with another one. Today we got an Indian mukbang in the building. Okay, we got some chicken curry, spicy curry. You know I like it spicy. And here I have some goat meat, which they call mutton, something. Also with some tripe. I love my shaki. We got fried egg rice. I forgot what this called, but this is the Indian bread. It's called something. Naan, something like that. So here we go. Let's get it. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord bless this food, hands that provided it. God, let it be a healing to my body, to my health, to my strength. God, take out all impurities and bless those who do not have food to eat. And God bless you. God bless my subscribers. Bless those who are watching. God, touch their heart to subscribe, like, share, comment. In Jesus' name I pray. Good God, let's eat. Okay, let's see. Where do I start? Got some fresh cucumber. So, this is how they do. They take a piece of their meat out. I'm gonna do a thumbnail. Okay. Get my eggs. It's hot, y'all. Tender. Come right off the bone. Onion string. Some red onions. Thank you. That egg swing. Yeah. Let go of that Faygo. Mom Dukes always ate those. gone. Always eating something spicy. Nose always running for the world. I'm good meat. Yeah, I know. They're real full. I can eat all of this. I tried it. Indians eat a lot of rice. I can't eat a lot of rice. But it's good, a good flavor. Minty. It's aroma in it, thyme, rosemary. They use all of the spices and herbs, cumin, curry. It was beautiful. But Jella wax now. I got to go. It has been beautiful, my babies. And I will see ya when I see ya. Peace.